I'm really excited today to talk about the next generation of electronic design technology that Siemens is introducing. Let's take a look at the history of electronic design automation. If we go back to the beginning, we really had people working in discrete domains in a very manual fashion. As that technology developed, we had integrated solutions that helped engineers design printed circuit boards together with their schematic colleagues. The next iteration of the electronic design platform was really multi-domain, and having electronic design engineers working together with their mechanical counterparts on an integrated solution. So let's talk a little bit about the goals and challenges that our customers have. Historically, these have really been focused around the design complexity, but what we're really seeing now are a set of new challenges that customers are faced with. Some of these are around the demographics of the workforce and changes in the workforce demographics. Many of these are around competitive market pressures. And we're also seeing a tremendous amount of volatility, and that volatility can be around the supply chain or even as far as government regulation changing how our customers are forced to operate. So let's talk a little bit about the demographic changes. What we've been seeing for a time is a overall trend for a younger workforce demographic in engineering that have different expectations and different needs, how they operate with the tools. But what we also see is a challenge for our customers to actually fulfill the hiring needs that they have to meet their demand. And so we need a new set of tools and a new set of capabilities that will get these new workers up to speed quicker and get them time to value and time to productivity as quickly as possible. This is combined with an ever-shortening product life cycle. If we look back over history, products had a much longer life cycle where maybe it could take years to develop the product, and then those products would be in the market for several years. And as technology increases and the pace of evolution of technology increases, we see this life cycle shorten and shorten and shorten to meet the market window. And so we need tools that can help with the collaboration of teams to work together smarter, and shorten that time to market for those products. This is combined with an environment which is no longer as static as it used to be. There are many new market dynamics that are causing volatility that's a tremendous challenge for a lot of our customers. What we saw during the COVID pandemic was a tremendous strain on the supply chain, where it became tremendously difficult just to acquire the components needed to complete the designs that they were working on. This is combined with new government regulations, which are coming in across the globe, whether around export compliance, sustainability, or other factors that cause external influences on our customers. We also continue to see rapid changes in technology, whether that's in the PCB space or in the IC packaging space. So let's go back and look at the generational changes that we've had in electronic systems design platform. We talked about the three epochs that have happened, and really we're now at this fourth epoch where we're going to introduce a next generation of electronic systems design platform to help our customers address the challenges that we spoke of. So now let's go into the details of the next generation electronic systems design platform and how that can actually help our customers solve the challenges that we've been talking about. So when we talk about the next generation electronic systems design platform, it's really built on these four tenets. And these four tenets are being adaptive, and by adaptive we really mean adaptive to the next generation demographic of engineers and how they want to operate and how we can get them up to speed within the environment as quickly as possible. We talk about efficiency, and how we can help them with their design challenges from a design complexity standpoint. We talk about collaborative. In this post-COVID era, there is a lot of collaboration that happens between design teams, and a lot of this is remote. And so how can we promote an environment that enables that collaboration? And we need to do that in a managed environment. And this speaks to the export control regulations and the security that we see around the entire design environment and how we can ensure that's managed in the most appropriate way. So behind these four tenets, we have five pillars of technology. The first technology is around intuitive. And the next generation electronic system design platform has a totally new user experience that's unified across our entire portfolio. And this user experience is really targeted at creating a level of efficiency that we haven't seen before in electronic design tools. The second pillar is around AI. And we've heard a lot about AI, not just in the EDA industry, but in general. And what we've really focused on in AI is infusing it throughout the platform. And by this infusion, we have AI that will help the engineer at each step in the design process. The third pillar is cloud connected, and we talked about the need for collaboration. Our cloud connected pillar connects the power of our desktop tools with the power of being connected through the cloud to enable collaboration, and to do that collaboration in a secure way. The fourth pillar is integrated. And when we talk about integrated, we're really talking about a digital connected set of attributes that connect not just the EDA environment, but the other domains as well. And so this is really a pillar of digital connectivity, digital twins, and digital threads. And our final pillar is security. And by security, we need our design data to be secure, we need our process to be secure, and we're building security in as an underlying pillar of our next generation platform. So let's talk about these five pillars in a little bit more detail, and we'll start off with intuitive. What we've really done is created a new user experience that permeates throughout our entire product set. This lowers the learning curve for users to become productive in our tools, removes barriers to adoption, really creates a sense of positivity in how they can operate with the tools. The user experience is configurable so that we can configure it for new users versus power users. We spent a lot of time working with different user communities to validate the experience that they're going to get. Now let's roll into a short video that gives you an overview of this.
The next generation of Expedition introduces an industry-leading intuitive modern user experience, creating an adaptive and agile environment that enhances user productivity and accelerates the design process. It seamlessly incorporates contemporary user experience principles, ensuring a streamlined and efficient workflow. You can craft a tailored interface to suit individual preferences, fostering a user-centric and personalized experience. The new intuitive user experience seamlessly integrates comprehensive documentation, instructional videos, and helpful tips to facilitate a smoother onboarding process and provide ongoing support. You can easily locate and execute commands with a powerful and intuitive search feature that streamlines user interactions. Expedition sets a new standard in user experience, offering a dynamic and adaptive environment designed to optimize productivity and streamline the design process.
The second pillar I want to talk about is AI. And for us, AI is infused throughout the platform. We've got this in the user experience from a command prediction standpoint. This uses training models to help the user understand what might be the next part of the process he wants to engage in. What's really important in AI is, as we use data to train the models, is the security of those models and that the customer's data only stays within their environment. Part of our AI infusion and the AI platform through the next generation solution is based around ensuring that security. Other elements of AI focus on being able to understand data sheets better, or being able to learn how the tool works and find the relevant help information in a much more efficient manner. We'll continue to develop the AI technology within the next generation platform as we move forward. Let's just take a quick little look at a video snippet that shows you how we're leveraging AI today.
Leveraging artificial intelligence, Expedition provides design support that boosts productivity, bridging capacity gaps within development teams, and enabling them to tackle complex challenges effectively. Users can now use assistive AI to optimize high-speed structures for SerDes channels, enhancing design performance. Expedition is now able to anticipate user actions through intelligent command predictions, enhancing overall workflow efficiency. Users have access to digitally enabled and knowledgeable support assistants for a more guided problem-solving and efficient learning experience. With its innovative AI-driven features, Expedition equips teams with the tools and support they need to excel in today's fast-paced design landscape.
The third pillar is around cloud connectivity. The next generation platform has an incredibly powerful set of desktop tools that really help the engineers be as productive as possible in solving their design challenges. We've connected those tools to a set of cloud infrastructure. That cloud infrastructure is really focused on ensuring that engineers can collaborate as seamlessly as possible, both amongst themselves and amongst external entities. This allows us to leverage the power of the desktop tools connected to the cloud infrastructure and manage that in a secure environment. We'll show a quick video of how we can do that within our environment today.
Facilitating collaboration across the entire ecosystem, from component and material supply through design to PCB systems manufacturing, Expedition's cloud-connected environment ensures seamless communication and coordination. Easily analyze your bill of materials health at any point for requirements, pricing, availability, suppliers, and risk mapping, ensuring informed decision-making and supply chain resilience. Facilitate secure communication with external partners for design reviews, promoting flexibility and efficiency in project collaboration. Collaborate efficiently with manufacturing partners, receiving process-specific DFM rule checks and quotes digitally, and instantly deliver designs to production. Expedition's cloud-connected environment revolutionizes collaboration throughout the design-to-manufacturing ecosystem.
The fourth pillar is around integration. And really, we can no longer consider the electronics domain as a single domain. It's critical to have a multi-domain solution. And so in this fourth pillar, we're integrating the digital threads from electronics with mechanical, cabling, thermal, so that we have a full product digital twin. This is really essential in being able to do early analysis and what-if trade-off that's now required as these designs become more complex. This next video snippet will give you an example of that.
Expedition supports the digital transformation of electronic system design by integrating digital threads across multiple domains, providing a comprehensive view of the entire design process. Users can now collaborate across Expedition, Team Center, and NX platforms for multi-domain variant bill of materials support and shared 3D models, all managed by Team Center. Expedition also integrates with other PLM systems in an open ecosystem, such as PTC Windchill, Arena, Dassault Innovia, and Aeris, ensuring a cohesive and interconnected design environment. Optimize the integration of RF circuits within mixed technology designs and streamline collaboration with the RF engineering team. Expedition enables alignment between prototype and production simulation environments, supporting circuit evaluation and component evaluation integrated into the product design process. With its innovative features and robust integration capabilities, Expedition stands as a leader in driving efficiency and effectiveness in electronic systems design.
The final pillar is around security. And security infuses the entire platform itself. Security has become much more critical as part of the design process. And this security is about security in sharing data. It's about security in accessing data. Who has access to what data at what part of the process? And this security is really driven by new export regulations and government control that we're starting to see permeate multiple industries. What we've got in the next video snippet is a little example of how security is now inbuilt into the next generation platform.
Recognizing the importance of compliance with commerce and government regulations, Expedition offers managed access within a secure environment, ensuring the protection of sensitive information. We've implemented precise data access restrictions to ensure the secure handling of sensitive information. Expedition adheres to SOC 2 compliance standards, underscoring our commitment to data security and integrity. Expedition's commitment to compliance and data security ensures a protected environment for handling sensitive information.
As we've been working on this next generation platform, we've taken the input from a wide selection of our customers. And I'm really excited about the feedback they've given us, that we've been able to build into the platform, and the overall feedback they've given us from the platform itself. I'm really, really excited that we can bring this next generation platform to you. It's really focused on these pillars that we spoke about, the intuitiveness of use, the AI being infused through the entire platform, the power of cloud connectivity, the integration to create the digital thread and the digital twin models that are necessary, And finally, the security. And the security to help make sure that this platform really meets the needs of the future. I'm really excited about the work our teams have done on this, and I'm tremendously proud of that effort and looking forward to bringing this product to you, our customers.